All right, we're back. Here we go. We are starting Battle of the Bulge.
6 weeks now since Turner was killed and I got promoted. It's Christmas. We're digging into the Ardennes forest in Belgium. So cold, we're pissing ice cubes. Gonna be one hell of a fight.
With Turner gone, we lost our protector. Paul, all I wanted was to come home a hero. Now that Pearson's in charge, I may not come home at all.
Merry Christmas, Turner.
Oh, and Turner. Pearson made farm boy over here a corporal. I wonder what you think of that.
Probably that you're the same old sack of shit I yellow.
This ain't the time.
To Turner.
Turner!
Turner! Lucky son of a bitch. You're always first.
Right.
Keep eyeballing me. Yeah, get your jollies tonight, boys, because tomorrow when that convoy comes through, you're gonna be on the front line defending it. And Turner's not gonna be there.
Easy!
Easy. You're corporal now, huh? You know, see how fucking easy it is. Go. Give me an excuse. Yeah, that's what I thought. Six years I served with them. Six. Merry fucking Christmas.
Convoy's coming through, and it's up to us to make sure it gets to the Rhine. Now all we gotta do is survive the cold and Pearson.
Nice boots, College. They look new.
Yeah, poached them off some replacement. The poor kid froze to death.
Pearson wasn't so stingy with requisitions, I wouldn't have to steal.
It's okay. They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Hell of a Christmas, eh, Philip?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? I could be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Oh, shit. Incoming?
Aiello, get back in the MG.
Yes, Sarge.
Sergeant, any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you're gonna resupply him.
I take that ammo. Aiello's gonna run dry.
Well, then I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
Got some ammo, fellas.
Looky here. It's a regular old Saint Nick.
Throw it under our tree.
What you bring us? Chocolate? My socks?
Shit. Kraut's over the hill. 12 o'clock. Gun jam! Daniels, take him out!
There's another! won't be reported back.
How the hell are they getting past the 88?
You better go check in at the command tent.
What the hell was that all about? Is that us?
Oh, Corporal. I got a treat for you. This is Howard.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer.
Howard was part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, yeah. Even let us die. Now, when this convoy rolls through, Krauts are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Oh, look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. Our flyboys got their hands full.
Now we just gotta make sure these guys get to the line.
Yeah, if there are any bridges left.
There's that holiday spirit, Preston.
I got ammo and loot. Merry Christmas, fellas.
You're a godsend.
Incoming! Move your ass!
The first! Right behind you!
It's over. You all right?
I'll live. They're softening us up for an attack.
We need to find Pearson.
This way.
Crowd armor's inbound and they cut our line.
There's a radio and old CP. You provide fire support, I'll get it working.
That CP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit! Start acting like one!
You can't expect us to go out there with him.
You're from Queens. Nothing new.
But you say so.
Hey! O's an NCO! Give him my stripes to be here! Now we need to move! Now!
Lead the way!
What's going topsy-turvy?
Wait until I punch you in our nose.
The guy from Advanced
you
Warfare.
You could've
done it. Howard dies, we're all screwed. Daniels, let's go! Crowds are coming!
Near the tree line! Daniels, help me get
I got it! It's shot to hell!
This is gonna take some time! Keep him occupied!
He's in shield to say!
Protect hell! Watch the tree line! Crouch! Cover me!
Shit! Shit!
This is Dagwood White 5 requesting close air support. Over.
Copy that, Dagwood White 5. Air support is already tasked with heavy bomber support. ETA unknown. Over. 509, this is command. We've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad once you've reached the target area.
Copy, command. We'll adjust once these heavies are safe. Course change complete. We're 3 minutes out from target location. Let's keep these heavies clean. Coming up on anti-aircraft fire. Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak. Hold formation. Stay tight to the big birds. get near the front of the flight group. Looks like the flak is letting up. Keep your eyes peeled for crowds. Break formation. Another group at 9 o'clock coming in fast. Knock off the friendly fire! Hey, there's a crowd on your tail! Don't let it get away! My engine kicked!
Don't leave those bombs unprotected.
approaching the target area. Give those heavies some... Cut the chatter. Warm up on me. Command, this is 509er. The heavies that are ready for air support.
Copy, 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe, this is Dagwood, White 5. We're getting overrun. Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood, White 5. Aircraft inbound 50 miles out. Over.
Thank you.
does still work.
Affirmative.
Call in an airstrike on those tanks.
They're inside the sanctuary.
Bring them where I tell you. Counter explode.
It's too close.
It's over. We need immediate air support tonight. Fire coordinates. Affirmative.
913-820.
913-820. Go. Get the cover.
He's lost it.
For you, Corporal. How long has Pearson been out of his goddamn mind?
That's above my pay grade.
Probably get a medal for it.
Well, I wasn't so bad.
We're all lucky to be alive.
For now. Daniels, take those Krauts to process, eh?
Yes, sir.
And be quick about it.
Hey. I seen that look before. It's right before Casmarine. Wow, almost.
Despite Pearson's best efforts to kill us, we made it and defended the convoy. Stopped the enemy's Hail Mary dead in his tracks. Turner would have been proud.
Yep. All right. I know I really haven't been talking much, but, you know, just enjoying the game. Hope you guys are enjoying the game as well. So, yeah. See you guys soon.